All right, everybody, welcome back to more Saints Row 2. In the last episode, we did Mayhem for the 4th of July. And in this episode, I'm lucky enough to have a bunch of cops after me. And I'm trying to do Snatch, the second one. And I brought my bulldog with me because it's going to last the entire time without ever having any problems of blowing up. Even though it's harder to drive than most cars because it's got a really bad turning radius. But, you know, it's fine nonetheless. I'd rather have it to where it will not blow up as easily.
You might as well go home. We're closed.
Like for the day?
Like forever.
Well, you can't close down the massage parlor. It's a Stillwater landmark. I've been coming here since junior high.
No girls means no massages.
No girls? That's all that's keeping you back?
I think it's a pretty substantial problem.
Let me find you some workers. You'll be back in business in no time.
There you go. Solution. I am the greatest person ever doing amazing work for my community. You need to get out of my way. I probably just like cut them open with these spikes coming out of my tires. This episode is going to be coming out kind of late. Oh my god. Oh. I had to go to the bank today and deal with some stupid shit there. I tried calling them, but I was on hold for like 30 minutes, so I just gave up on that and decided to go down there and get done what I needed to get done.
Get us out of here.
Luckily, it's finished. I don't have to worry about it. Oh, okay. I thought she was in the car already. Oh, I only need two. What am I doing? I was about to go for a third. Ugh.
What was that?
Gotta love all the fat prostitutes around here. Pinnacle of efficiency in this town. Alright, level 1 completed! No problem. Nobody's even after me. I don't have any, gang notoriety or police notoriety. Is it just, like, broken or something? What's going on? Am I gonna be doing this without any interference except for, like, if a pimp tries to steal the hose back? I don't know. I still don't have any notoriety. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Oh, my God. My dude just had to get in here with us.
He's gonna kill us.
Well, I might as well just, take these two back. Well, hold on. Let's see if I can somehow get rid of my guy. Being a cunt. Yeah, run away from us. Alright, there we go.
Don't you touch me no more.
Get in the car, bitch! Alright. Now let's go get this one. Oh my god, you... Alright, now I'm gonna have to deal with you myself. You know what? You didn't know I carry one of these in my back pocket, did you? Fuck you, asshole. Alright, let's go. Get in the car now, woman!
Come here, bitch.
God damn it! I'm so angry! Alright, let's go. No time to waste here.
They'll probably live.
I don't care if he lives or not.
Jesus! I thought you were supposed to kill him.
Oh, I was supposed to make a turn and I'm paying attention to these guys. Fuck this cruise control, goddammit. Every time I use it, I always run into something. Unless the car that I'm shooting at is in front of me. Oh god! Wait! Okay. Hopefully there's already two here. Oh, okay. God damn it. That's frustrating. Now I don't have my bulldog. That's fucking great. You know what? That means that I am going to have a vehicle delivered. And this time it's going to be the Superior. Because that shit... No, wait. Because that's only a two-seater.
I've been waiting to show you what I can do.
Fuck my life. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's only a two-seater. I don't want that. This is also a two-seater. I only have a couple of cars that I've gotten completely souped up. Well, whatever. I guess I'll just use a random car, if I can remember which is. I think this one. I bet this is a fucking motorcycle. No, it isn't. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Now we have a car that is way faster. We should be fine. Just gotta stop killing all of these whores. They just get in the way. They're a pain in the ass.
I'm gonna fuck you up. I ain't gonna take that lion down. This is my ride now.
Oh my god. I'm seriously getting fucked up by a guy in a pink cowboy hat. Fuck off. Man, I don't want to revive him. I just want to leave him there. There we go. I can't even get in my own car. There's another one of you here. Let's go. Bitch. Let's just drop them off, because the other two are going to be together anyway, so it doesn't really matter if I pick them up now or later. Because I still got to have another trip, because this only has three extra seats. Oh, that was so stupid! Why can't I just drive correctly? Alright, no killing hoes while they're getting out of the car. Oh! I hope she didn't die. Well, it's still there, so I'm guessing that she's gonna be okay. Fuck off. Alright. Here you are. Let's... Nice. Well, at least they split up correctly to where I could just run... Well, never mind. They're not actually dead. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Just get in the car. I don't even care about the other one. Ugh, you are so slow! If you people would just get in the fucking car! Stop being fucking stupid. Just get in it. God, no wonder you're fucking prostitutes. Where else are you gonna succeed? Fucking asshole. Alright, now we are done with level 3. Bam! Running over my own gang members. For the hell of it. Health regeneration. Oh, that's nice. That is really nice. Ooh, let's go this way. We've gotta get 5 hoes, so... can I? I'm pretty sure I can cut back door here. Sorry, I'm ruining your lunch. Okay. Oh, fuck. My driving skills are so subpar.
I'll go listen to her.
Don't you touch me no more.
Shut up. Nobody's touching you, you fucking idiot.
He's gonna kill her. I got shot at Les in the massage parlor.
Oh my god.
Jesus! I thought you were supposed to kill him!
Kill who? I ran him over! Did that not kill him? Good enough for you?
Should get their money back.
Hurry up.
I thought you were gonna protect me from him.
What do you think I'm trying to do? They have guns.
You mind not trying to get us killed?
Like that. Great driving.
Thank you very much. You better appreciate my fucking driving, you cunt. I will kick you out of this car and shoot you in the face. Sass me again. Alright, we need two of them get out of the way of the car so I don't... Look at them just bumping into the car. They don't know how to walk straight. Hopefully there's two standing right next to each other and not like different places. Yes, they are right next to each other. Nice.
Come on, guys.
Just get in the car. I don't want to get thrown out of it. Let's go. Man, do you have to run around to the other side of the car? There was a... This is not Rebecca Black's Friday. There was more than one seat that you could fucking take. This is so much fun driving these guys around with, like, no notoriety at all. The only real opposition I'm getting is when I pick them up. Yes, I have all of my teeth. Can I be your fuck buddy now? Come on. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
He means it this time. Was that really necessary?
Yes, it was. I love how I just automatically stop. Oh my god, you are so dumb! Just get away from the car completely! Stop walking against it! Every one of you makes that mistake. Oh, fuck my life. Of course they're doing that now. Get out of my way, cocksucker. How did he get her all the way over here that quickly? Fuck you, bastard.
Pay more this time around.
I better pay more. I'm not trying to acquire your service. I'm trying to save your life and give you a job. So ungrateful. Stop following me. Oh my god. I don't want to spend my money to get them out of jail. Come on, man. Really? Well, it really doesn't matter considering the amount of fucking time we have to complete this mission. Seriously. God, the shit that I gotta do to help you dumb broads. I better be getting roadhead after this, I swear. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I don't care, you're a pedestrian, you're still gonna die because you're in the way. Fuck you. Oh, that's my own gang. That was a good choice. I might as well just follow the... I bet the GPS is giving me like a... Oh my god, get owned, bro. Now I'm fucking tire shot out and shit. This is so stupid. Ugh. Oh my god. I'm crazy, get out of my way! That is level 5. Bam. Aww. Look at that failure. Come on, cop. Get the fuck out of there. Blocking the entrance. Alright, last level. 10 minute on the timer. That is totally necessary. Get out of my way. Oh, that... Really? Somehow that pole did not break. It just bounced me off. I think those are, like, the glitchiest thing in this game are the streetlights and whatnot. They'll go into your car and then throw you around. Sometimes they won't break and they'll just smash the fuck out of your car. It's ridiculous sometimes what they'll do. Get out of my way. Oh, nice. There's a few of them over here. Ah, fuck my life.
Get out of here!
No,
we're not gonna make it!
Alright, here we go. Got 3 of them. Oh, I swear to God! Give me the... That was a close call. My God. All right, that is 3. Move away from the vehicle. There we go. Good job. Give me a fucking break. Wow, that's a statue that I cannot break. Right back at you, motherfucker. Fuck you, asshole.
Not so tough when you're not hiding in your car, huh?
Shut up. You're not funny. Carrying around a pimp game shotgun. Who the hell do you think you are? Oh my god, you're so fucking annoying! This car is about to be done. Wow, really? You were able to do that? Quit being a cunt and give me your car. Let's finish this shit. Get more health regeneration bonus. Fuck you! Get away from me! Or I think I might... Do I get infinite health? I'm not sure. Look at me going through the parking garage again. Oh, thanks for the push. Kill your driver. Or get my fucking self flipped over by another Brotherhood car. Oh my god, this is so retarded. Alright, we need 3 bitches. Let's do it.
I wasn't really gonna leave. leave you, baby.
I never claimed that you were going to leave me.
Was that really
Well, GG. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking joking me with this shit. She's just laying dead in the back seat. Alright. There you go. Fuck off! Get away from me! You're so fucking stupid! You're all a bunch of dicks! Thing sounds terrible. Oh my god, you are such a fucking asshole.
My knight in shining armor.
You better not be sarcastic with me.
Maybe I should drive.
I'll cut you. I don't know why I went through the parking garage. It's not like it's necessary. It's just I'm just following the GPS for no random reason. All right, we are finally done. Ugh, thank you. Yeah, oh, okay. Got that. Okay, 3 times faster. All right. That is nice. Okay, dudes, that is the last Snatch activity. I will see you next time.